He said he wants to see the dog.
You can look from the door. You're going to look from the door.
Oh. Yeah, right, the door doesn't open. Can you see him?
Can you see him? That's Barney. Hi.
He's so big.
Yeah.
It's a Derek-sized dog.
He came to say hi.
Just 10:13. Boom.
I was going to say, are you prepared with a marker? Of course he is. He's always prepared with a marker.
Now I know your favorite Cardinals, number 85 now, right?
Thank you so
much. Oh, no problem. Wish you the best. Merry Christmas.
Thanks. You too. Holidays.
What's your favorite game? What position? I'm both. Quarterback in football. What about baseball?
First base.
Are you the money?
How do you feel, Ryder?
When I was 13.
It's pretty cool.
Long time. Were you expecting
this? No. Well, I kind of knew, but it's cool.
It's really, what do you think about them coming here?
It's pretty cool. Really glad that they came here.
Have you ever met a famous football player before?
I wouldn't say famous, but...
I think you're famous.
Not in person, like this close. But,
not in person.
You know, I've been to the games and stuff. But I've never come this close.
Do you have a favorite now?
What?
Do you have a favorite football player now?
No, not really.
I'm pretty sure you have a different answer.
Yeah. Famous guy, can you have a favorite football player now?
Yeah.
What number is he?
85, I think, yeah. Probably.
I'm not going to put that pressure on you. You can say Larry Fitzgerald. I won't be mad.
That's awesome.
I'm glad we can put a smile on your face.
Yeah, I needed it.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Have fun with Black Ops. Since Barney couldn't come in here and give this to you, he wanted to give this to you. I'm going to have to give it to you. You better. Hopefully one day you can actually pet him. He's like this big. He's a big dog.
He said thank you, Barney. Someday I'll scoop this.
You have to take care
of him. No,
you have to wear the
outfit. Hey, Jose. How you doing?
Probably.
How you feel? I'm good.
Yeah,
watching this bear. I want to wish you a happy holidays, Merry Christmas. You want me to sign it? Yeah. Do you have anything else you want me to sign instead of this?
Hi, Jose.
How old are you?
18. How are you? I'm Sarah. I cheer for the Cardinals. How's your day going? Good? Yeah. Can you spell your name for me?
J-O-S-E.
There you go, buddy.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Yeah. Thank you.
How long have you been here?
Maybe 2 weeks.
2 weeks?
Yeah.
It's too long for me. Yeah.
You're 18? Oh, goodness.
So I know you just want to be out of here, just having fun, good friends. What do you do for fun? Play sports? No. Just hang out.
What do you and your friends do for fun?
Like video.
I like
to play
basketball.
NBA
2K?
Basketball.
What's your favorite team?
The Suns.
Nice.
Do you watch their games?
Cardinals.
Who's your favorite player?
Correct answer right there. Who's your favorite player?
You can say Larry Fitzgerald.
Okay. I'm not he's okay. I mean, it's not like he's anything special. But, you know. I didn't say that, Larry.
You said, yup, right?
All right, Jose, we're going to go meet some other kids too, okay?
Okay.
Did you get a signature? Did you want Darren to sign it?
Of course he got a signature.
He already did it? Okay.